Blessing Opara, aka Miss B.O.P. And today I'm just gonna do a try on haul video. Yeah. And basically, today, which is Saturday the 5th, is my friend's birthday. And the theme of this birthday is white. So I went on for my friend. I choose, you know, one dress that caught my attention and is the one that I'm gonna wear. And the other one was just like a backup plan, but you know, when I see a dress and I think like, okay, this is the one, I know that is the one. And then I'm just gonna try other pieces that I got from Primark, other two pieces, and I'm just gonna combine them with white stiletto heels. Okay, because we're going for sophisticated and bougie. Would I say bougie? Not really bougie, but like, you are doing too much without even trying, you know. You're just wearing common dress. It seems like you're doing a lot, but you're not. Makes sense. But anyway, if you like this video, you know what to do. Like, comment, share, subscribe, do all of that, you know. Feel comfortable, right? And I would say that all the sizes that I'll be listing down below, or I'll be mentioning, will be in UK size, okay? And yeah, let's get it straight into the... Okay, right. So the first piece, the first piece is this white, lovely dress. Mm-hmm. And I feel good. I just feel nice. And the size of this dress is inside. I have to be careful because I don't want to, like, you know, ruin it. It's white. And it's in size 12. And I'm usually size 10 when it comes to dresses. And the reason why I choose a size up, because here on my shoulder, this is our elastic, so it was perfect for me, right? I don't have really big shoulders, but here, since I have a big breast, here was like something that I could handle, but at the same time I didn't want it to be too risky, and order like a size up. And yeah, I went for a size 12, and this is in size 12, and it fits me nice, but like, and you can see I can move. And this is not stretchy material, that's why I had to went to a size up. I guess you can kind of see. And this is the look that I want to go for tonight. You know? Guys, I think I've been gaining weight. Okay, so basically, this is the dress. Okay, I will insert like a picture somewhere, but this is the other white dress. It would have snatched me, fit me, everything, hug my curves, whatever. But the thing is see through. It's really see through, and I'm not that type of girl, if it makes sense. I don't know, I'm not comfortable with see-through. Like, I'm comfortable with see-through maybe, like, I don't know, shirt or like or like t-shirt that you can wear up. Now we go to the other two primer pieces that are really cute in my opinion. Okay, this is a bodycon denim dress from Primark in size 10 UK, and I like it. Like, I don't know, I like it. And with this heels, I think it makes the look, you know, bam. Yeah, I like it. It's an elastic denim. One thing I would say, that the arm I like, I think maybe because I have like muscles in my arm, but here in the arms are, it's a little bit like tight. This is the last piece. And basically it's like, like a jumpsuit, short jumpsuit. I think this is cute, especially with the skills. This is in size 12. I didn't want it to be too tight here, so I just want some space, you know. I love it. And he has this belt with it, and it's cute. I think it's good for the summer, you know, to go to the play. And he has pocket here, pocket here that will reel. I don't know if I like something, I like something. Yeah. Anyway, guys, this was the end of this mini try on all video. Anyway, and if you like this video, put a like, comment, share, subscribe. And yeah, I'm Blessing, and you can follow me on Instagram @MissB_OP, and I'll see you on the next video.